Liu Gang is a Chinese dissident who now works on Wall Street. He was a student leader during the 1989 Tiananmen Square democracy protests. He was later imprisoned by Chinese authorities for 6 years for his part in the protests. Every year he comes to see Shen Yun performing arts in New York. This year, he says, he was moved to tears.
When I'm facing my most difficult times, most challenging times, I come here seeking God's strength, looking for God's support and help, and I really feel my entire body is filled with strength.
One performance called Our Story shows how people who practice Falun Gong, a Chinese spiritual practice, are persecuted by Chinese authorities.
When I see that these evil demons in China are still torturing God's sons and daughters using the electric batons, I couldn't stop my tears. They used 12,000 volt electric batons on me. I never cried, I never hung my head in defeat. But seeing people torturing our sons and daughters with electric batons, electrocuting these kind people, people who practice truthfulness, compassion and tolerance, I really can't stop my tears.
NTD News, New York.